Once upon a time, there lived a mouse named Hector. Hector lived alone in a field in a land called America. The one thing Hector wanted more than anything in life was cheese. That was the only thing that mattered in his little world. Smelly, tasty, succulent cheese. That was what made him happy. However, being so small, cheese was hard to come by because the other animals always ate it before he could get to it. One day, though, Hector's life would change.
Where is my cheese? I know I left it right here. I bet those pesky squirrels made off with it. It took me a long time to find that cheese.
It's called the farm. There was a much larger animal who had troubles of his own. His name was Dale. Dale was a bull. A bull that was neglected by the other farm animals just because of the way he looked. You see, he was the only one without any spots. And the thing he wanted most in life was just a few spots so that the other animals would talk to him. Little did he know that this would be the day that changed his life.
Now where would I find some spots? I wonder if there's some spots in that place the milk is always sent to. What was it called again? Oh yeah, the land of California. I can't wait to find some.
And it was at about this time that Dale began to leave the farm in search of some spots. Soon, he and Hector would meet along the way.
Cheese? Cheese?
I want some black spots. No, blue spots. No, green. Hello there, little guy.
Me?
Yes, you.
You mean you can see me?
Of course. Why wouldn't I be able to see you?
Because I'm so small. All the other animals just ignore me.
That's funny. All the animals ignore me, too.
But you're huge.
Well, they don't like me because I don't have any spots.
Why don't you have any spots?
I don't know. I guess I was just born without them. I was just on my way to find some.
Do you know where I can find some cheese?
Cheese? No, I haven't seen any for a long time. Do you want to come with me? We can look for your cheese and my spots together.
Okay. My name's Hector.
I'm Dale. Do you want to ride on my back?
Boy, would I!
Dale and Hector walked on and on and on for weeks. They sang and they shared stories while searching for Dale's spots and Hector's cheese. Then, one day, they came upon a wagon driving down the road.
Hector, do you see what I see?
Dale, do you smell what I smell?
That lady has spots.
That wagon smells like cheese. After it!
We're catching up.
Faster, come on, faster! Just a bit further.
It's only a few feet away. Come on, maybe we can jump on.
Then, something terrible happened. Hector fell from Dale's back. But Dale was so close to the wagon, he could have jumped onto it himself. Those spots were mere inches away. He could almost touch them. He didn't do that. Do you know what he did? Do you know what he did? I'll tell you. Dale did the most unselfish thing. He never even gave it a second thought. He turned around to help Hector instead of jumping onto the wagon. The wagon disappeared, never to be seen again.
What are you doing? You could have got your spots.
I know. But then you wouldn't have gotten your cheese.
But then all the other animals would have wanted to be your friend if you got your spots.
I know. But you liked me even though I didn't have spots. And I couldn't leave my friend behind.
Friend? I've never had any friends before.
Friend? What do you say, buddy? You want to go find some cheese?
You know what? I don't want cheese anymore. I'm quite happy with some corn.
I know this place where they have anything you want. Whether it be corn, cheese, or even spots.
Really? What's it called?
The Land of California. Wanna go?
What are we waiting for? To California? Do they have other mice?
Lots of them. Hop on, friend. It's gonna be a long journey.
And so, Hector and Dale made their way towards California. We'll never know if they got there or not, but we definitely do know that wherever they went, they were always the best of friends.